everybody. My name is Sus from Sus. Let's see.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for? Upgraded. Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada boom.
The gun is holy. How much guns? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 guns. And if there is...
Ratchet, please understand. The Dimensionator must be destroyed.
Why? Because your imaginary friends told you so?
Ratchet? Clank? Did I call it a bad time?
No. The timing was perfect, Quark. Did you get the holographic schematics of Zordon we asked for?
No need for holographs, Ratchet. I happen to be a skilled schematic artist, trained in the prestigious Kurwan Learning Annex. Behold!
Zord Doom Prison, a dangerous dungeon of dastardly denizens, death and destruction. A deadly den of devious desperados damaged by decades of, let's just say they're criminals. To infiltrate this fortified fortress of fear, our agent, codenamed Dead Meat, will make his way along the grind rail of certain death, traverse the walkway of tortured souls, and ascend the grav ramp into the mouth of the Jolly Jackal. While I direct the operation from my townhouse of solitude, our agent will jump down the elevator shaft to the lair of eternal sorrow. It is here he will be confronted by an army of tachyon troopers, a battalion of embattled bandits, and an entire school of zombie ninja panda bears. Good luck, Dead Meat. May you die a glorious hero's death.
Wow, Quark, wow. And all the sounds are gone. Let's go.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?
A rocket launcher, I think.
Longshot and Dead Meat, come in. Operation Death Wish, let's go.
Thank you.
just ahead of you is the grind rail of certain death. You'll need to use this in order to reach the sky dock.
As a reminder to all inmates, anyone caught mocking Emperor Tachyon's name or size will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Very good, Deadmeat. With my guidance and your fortune,
I'm skipping all of those things.
You just might make it out of here alive!
Attention, Terracons. We have just learned that your planet has been consumed in the beryllium supernova. Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live. Inmate number 829C, Cognito, Slim, please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber. Inmate number 510D, Hardlight, Ace, please report to the mess hall for kitchen. Attention inmates, anyone caught smuggling Grommelnet contraband into the prison will be forced to listen to Grebthorian folk music for 10 cycles. Will a maintenance droid please report to Sector 8? Maintenance droid to Sector 8. As a reminder that there is a lockdown in effect for cell blocks Alpha, Bravo, Delta, and Zulu. Please find a constructive way to occupy your time.
Okay, so there are no tortured souls, but be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
Smart choice.
I love some short guns.
Use it wisely. You got it. Available for purchase.
Okay, you should be in the grab ramp. What's the point of these things anyway? Hasn't anyone ever heard of stairs?
Thank you.
Please report to the Queen Visitor's Gate. You took your wife's keys to work.
Souls, but be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zord Doom's impenetrable defense system.
Lock your ears in! Lock
box. The fugitive is attempting to rescue prisoner 979B, Apogee Kalman.
A jailbreak. You sure know how to impress a girl.
Are you kidding? We used to do this all the time back on Kerwan.
We did?
Wait, how did you even know we were here? Never mind. Come on, we have to free Kronk and Zephyr.
Attention, inmate number 979B, Apogee Talon. You're in violation of Zordun's statute 36A. Thank you, Francis. Attention inmate number 979B. This is your last warning. Surrender your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
Present.
Chief. What can we do?
Chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Fresh air!
you for?
This one. Lot more pieces. Right.
Inmate number 260G, Vorsalon, Flint, please report to the medvac station. Sensory deprivation tanks in Sector 4. Maintenance droid to Sector 4.